Okay friends, let's start our Larabook series. Today I have to fix couple of things, like if I upload any image but I don't need this text area, like in the Facebook it is text area, but if I upload any image, no text area I need only this image and cross button. If I click here, it will gone. Okay, so one thing is this. Second, this buttons look like very strange. We need to make this feel look and feel like this post button, same thing. Okay, so let's start. Go to your editor and resources, view, and your welcome blade. First thing I said, I don't need this text area while I am uploading this image. Okay, second, I need to fill a look this post button while I am uploading this image. Okay, and one more thing, I need to make it more beautiful, like this one. You can see in the Facebook, this button, not file upload input, it's a text and icon. I will make it. Okay, so let me make it first of all design. Okay, for that we have to make this design. This one is file input. We will make it more beautiful. Let's make here style. First of all, I will use here inline style, that we will move it to style sheet. Okay, first of all, make it position relative and display. Sorry, display one inline block. That's all. Okay, and we need style for this also. For this we will say position absolute and we need its left 0. Top 0. Do not need to define pixel. And let me show you how it's look. Okay, now it's nothing. You have to define here something, call it photo reload. And yeah, opacity 0. Now you can see that's opacity 0 and our input file is hidden, but it will working as we need it. Okay, now make it more look like this. So for that I will use here. Okay, and make it more look like Facebook one. First of all, make it bold. Okay, and here you will say border pixel, solid, color any you want, and border radius 10 pixel, and background color you can use any color. I will use EFEF, and yes, I need here icon. That icon look like photo like this one, our one, black and white. File, image, okay, and close this icon. Let me see how it's look. Okay, it's look nice. Now make it padding. Pixel, no, 10 pixel, I think 3 10 3 10, that will be look like this. Okay, I need margin bottom, nice, and here, and okay, here is, you can use any padding for this. I using it here. Okay, now you can see it's look like this. Now time to fix this. Oh, this is very simple. First of all, we need to design look like this. Just copy this design, that button, your style and class, copy this. Okay, and based on your this upload function, upload button, I mean, save it, reload, now upload. Now you can see it's look like, change the name also, post. Okay, file view, I mean, now you can see, now is we have to hide this form because we have this already form inside. Now we have to hide one form at a time. Okay, for that simply you have to hide this. Just copy this, because here I am asking if image is not displaying, then don't display this. Just paste here and close the div, reload. Now if you want to post your any status, post here, it's work. If you want to upload image, click here, you can see it will also will work. You can see here, yeah, you can see. Now inside of place of this remove button, I need this type of cross on my photo. Okay, for that let me design that cross button and remove this button and btn class. We don't need this, just make button to bold, because we need that type of, you can see now it's cross. Now I need this cross upper on right, top right on the image. For that just make it style you can use as you want, but compulsory is top 0, right 0, and position you have to define. Position will be just absolute. Okay, it will be same like this one, so absolute. And cursor pointer, you will say cursor pointer on the hover. So you, I will define on the hover. Let me show you. Okay, upload, and here is a your cross button. I need here. For that, we have to fix this. Let me show you. First of all, place this cross before your button of save, and here add in new div for your image and cross button. Okay, you can set cross button, close button, anything, and I will say here is upload wrap. Okay, I will use as a class, and inside my head I define some style. You can use style sheet, and here made parties position will be ready div. Okay, and display inline block. Okay, let me show you what is the output. Upload an image, and you can see your cross button is here. Okay, it's now done. You can define your image size like here. So for that, we have defined here our image width is 200, I think so. Yeah, here, and you can make it 100, and margin 10 pixel. Okay, and wrap, that's all. Okay, refresh, upload image. Now here is your cross button. You can place in anywhere you want, and image width you want to like it. Okay, if I cross this, let me delete this extra post. Okay, one more thing, you can notice if I post here and if I post is successfully post, but our input not empty, so make it empty. For that, let me go to CMD. My gap stdocs, my project name Lara book. Here run the command npm run watch. We have to run this command, and now open your ssjs app.js. Okay, this is the function where you insert your post. Okay, let them complete, and I will explain you how it's working. Let me delete this post. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, it's successfully built. Now where your then function is done, just add this dot content, make it empty. Okay, but it will not work. I will show you why. If I post, it's not empty. Here is two way to done this. First is reason is this function is not working inside the then, and you can make it working like a define this before the then and use as a variable like this. Okay, now just reload post successfully and your input empty. Second way, if you don't want to this variable defined as this, so make it this but use arrow sign place of this function. Okay, this arrow will contain this as a before we are using. Okay, now reload here some data going. Okay, let me post and you can see data is post successfully and your input is empty. Now we done our this functionality also, and you make it more look like Facebook. Okay, if you have any suggestion, please comment. You can send me message on my Facebook page. Okay guys, if you like my work, please like the video. Thank you. See you in the next video. Thank you.